Well, here in Ukraine we attentively watching about future election season in US, not because of curiosity, but because US is our key ally who helping us establish democracy institution in Ukraine.
Put people back to work by no longer paying them more money to stay at home.
Some candidates for future election nomination are very disturbing for me. For example, Mr. Trump or Mr. Ramaswamy.
I think there's only two candidates who matter in this Republican primary, that's President Trump and myself.
This was said by gentlemen who spreading conspiracy theories about January the 6th and September 11th. And denies climate change. They say to me that no one is asking for my moronic opinion. That is technically accurate, but not at the time that this gentleman is talking about my country.
Putin is not an evil. Putin's an evil dictator. Does not mean that Ukraine is good.
Respectfully, Mr. Ramaswamy, Ukraine is a victim of Russian aggression.